the wicked fear you, and the angels protect you. As corruption continues to get exposed, those crooked forces can no longer hide themselves. They are literally trying to figure out, how did you gain this knowledge? That you were able to see through all of their shenanigans. Little did they know that we are part of the spiritual community, and that we are literally unlocking all of this DNA to see into the mystic realm. And that it is over for those heartless figures. And that now it's Redemption Ranch time.